Hello everyone, today we'll be doing some Beyblade battles. And it will be Strike Voltrek V3 versus Genius J3. All my Beyblades are hacking right now because my Takara Tony ones, they usually get lost in the mail. So let's just get started with the Beyblade battle. 3, 2, 1, let it rip! Oops, I think I need to relaunch that. Okay, there we go. Three, two, one, rip. Rip. First, finish for strike option. Genius. I wonder why my Beyblades always get destroyed. Okay, I'm just gonna reassemble them. Usually, my Hasbros just gets destroyed by my Noctimus. And I'll be doing now Kainox C3 versus Legend Sporizon and Ripfire Rock. Three, two, one, let it rip! So we'll be doing Legend Sporizon versus Rock the Horror 2 instead. You guys never had a Ripfire Beyblade? This is how to assemble. Wait, I'm trying to get my records in because lots of launchers, but my other launchers are somewhere. Okay, you put whatever the forge disk, the performance tip, and then the energy layer. I call it the Takara Tomy name, like driver, disk, and layer. Alright, just gonna explain you guys. So I'll do now Regulus R3 versus Legend Sporizon. And I have a recommended combo for Legend Sporizon if you don't have Sporizon Requiem. I don't have Sporizon Requiem at all. So you will need to do Legend Sporizon 7. What is it called again? 7 Trance, yeah. So we'll do 2 last battles. Then I'm gonna do something else and I'm gonna record tomorrow. If you guys asking why I don't upload that much, because I don't have like the feeling to upload. So we'll do Surgic Scallius versus Ultra Cognite. Which one's better? Ultra Cognite is standing alone. So another battle with Noctilus M3 and Ripfire Rocket. 3, 2, 1, let it go! I launched it ammo for some reason. My butt hurts. When the video will be uploaded, I will upload a day after, or an hour after. Or I'll upload another time, but I don't know when. Oh, I'll finish it up. Rather finish for rock battle. And that's the last battle. Goodbye, everyone. And I'll do a next video soon. Me out.